Next question.
Like, wait, what are we? Remake.
Hey YouTube. Well, today, as you can see, there's bits kind of snow. I posted on Instagram yesterday to comment questions for me to answer for YouTube today. Well, I'm gonna be answering you some guys' questions today that they asked me on Instagram. Here's the questions, and yeah, I'm gonna be like answering them and telling the person who asked them, and shout out to the people who asked them and asked questions. Alright guys, well, I hope you enjoyed the video, and make sure to like and subscribe and comment things you want me to do, like challenges or singing videos, like covers or anything else you want me to do, guys. Just stay tuned on my channel and there will be more videos coming soon. Alright guys, here's the questions. Okay guys, first question. Okay, first question is from __Maria_Guzman_. Her question is, who inspired you to start singing, and who is your favorite music artist? Okay, inspired me to start singing was my dad. He sings too in a band, and also Jacob Whiteside's The Weeknd, XO, and also Shawn Mendes. I've been singing for like probably since like the last month of last year, and my dad said he's gonna help me out too, and I just been singing. I'm gonna post a cover soon of me singing. You just gotta comment which one from Jacob Whiteside or Shawn Mendes, what song of them, like Show You or some other song. Alright, and who's your favorite music artist? One of my favorite music artists is The Weeknd, and like I just cannot choose from like all of them because they're just an inspiration to everyone. And yeah guys, well, that's the first question. Second question. Okay, second question is from Viri_Trujillo_15. How did you start becoming known more and more? Well, it all started with the app YouNow. If you don't know what YouNow is, here's how it looks. Here's the logo. Well, I also broadcast on there live, so you could watch me, you could check me out there, see me every day there, and yeah, that's how I started becoming more known and known, and I started like talking to all these people, and like all of a sudden they started spreading the word out of me using my hashtag for bigger fan base and everything, so I can meet y'all soon. Next question is from _EvelynHNDZ, which means Hernandez. Well, her question is, can we pour? I don't know. Can I? Pull up and I push up, but that ain't Tarasi. Pretty bitches only could get in my posse. Yes, my name is Roman, last name is Elan. Hey. Fourth question is from the only Baydrill. She asked, booty or boobs? Which one is better? Boobs. Fifth question. This question was asked by Na.Kuh. Okay, she asked, what is your favorite thing to do when you are bored?
Yo, Alex, yo, what you doing? What the fuck you doing, bro?
I'm exercising, dude. Asked by Pierce the Alley Turtle. Stranger. Okay. She said, flat or fat? You wanna see?
Fat.
Seventh question. This one is asked by the same girl, _EvelynHNDZ. Okay, she said, embarrassing childhood story. Well, it was when I was smaller, I got in trouble for not doing something or not doing chores, and this happened. Eighth and final question was asked by Galinsky_18. What is your favorite type of chocolate? This one. Well, guys, that was it for today's video. That's a wrap right there. Well, thank you guys for watching the Q&A with Alex Alvon. Thanks to the people who commented on my Instagram post that I posted about the Q&A for a YouTube video. All right, guys, thank you so much for the support and the love. And remember, guys, stay tuned for more videos, and I will pick a topic that you comment down below, like a prank or something you want me to do for next week's video. So make sure to comment what things to do. Make sure you like and subscribe and share this video with all your friends and tell them to come watch and support. All right, guys, my social media will be down below. And, guys, remember, show love and support. And thank you so much, guys. I really appreciate you watching this video. And make sure you share it and everything, guys. All right? So that was it for today's video. It was just a regular Q&A with Alex Alvon. And hope you liked the video, guys. If you did, give it a thumbs up. This was a Q&A with Alex Alvon. It's true, I crave you.